Coming to you live from the Big Dome, this is BBP 2012. It's an honor for me to introduce this next segment together with someone who personifies elegance and stage presence. Oh, Venus, andiyan ka pala. Well, you know, can you share something with us about the evening gown competition?
Well, actually, madami yan siyan, but let's put it this way. Sabi nga ng ating reigning queen na si Shamsi Supsup that beauty is not definite. We define it. We will see mamaya, titingnan natin yung ating mga, yung ating top 15, yung ating first 15 binibini contestants, kung paano nila i-define ang beauty habang suot-suot nila ang kanilang mga gown.
Pero Venus, alam mo, speaking of definition, in today's generation, iba na ang definition ng pagiging attractive.
Wow, no, wow.
Yes, iba na.
Ano na nga ba?
Now, all jokes aside, for young men like me, an evening gown can even be sexier than a swimsuit.
Actually, totoo yan. Para sa akin, mas sexy naman talaga ang evening gown, no? But our next, kapag napag-uusapan natin ng power dressing, kapag power na rin naman ang nababanggit, our next guest has the voice power to match their level.
Yes, and to express his music and voice that conquered the world stage, here it is, Mr. Arnel Pineda!
Oh, thinking about our younger years, there was only you and me, we are wild and free. Now nothing can take you.
Yeah.
Great job, girls. We have a magnificent stage tonight, and if that wasn't enough, we have a mini stage right next to us. Mga kapamilya, remember that we are only halfway through, and after the break, we're gonna see these beautiful 15 binibinis in their evening gowns with a very special guest. That's all coming up after the break.